eating with the dudes. Today we are at Amado's. And they serve one of the best cheese steak sandwich out there. Take a look at that guy. And we have some cheese fries.
Moving bits and pieces,
and
also everything. And all my little mods and stuff.
Oh, I'm taking it to the dude with his hair as always. So, how are you guys doing tonight, today?
Don't eat too loud.
What? No! Oh, just now. Hope you guys are eating. Checking me out, throwing down on this family.
They'll be overdrive ready and working gear ready.
Good family.
Sold it. Maybe that's why we don't see that thing out there.
The trucking out there no more?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he sold it again.
Oh, who the why?
Probably got tired.
Such a good business.
Drive. Yeah, the guy who used to own this place. He's exactly from Philadelphia. So these are authentic Philly cheesesteak sandwiches.
That's a small.
Yeah. The one that I'm eating is small.
But you know what? It also looks smaller than what they normally are. Have you noticed?
Yeah. I think.
So, whoever this new person is, they've cut down.
Yeah.
Usually there's.
Yeah, that's weird. So I think that tastes fine, man. Yeah, fine somewhere. Maybe it was here.
I think so.
I did.
I wonder if maple syrup is like one of those things.
Hey, buddy. Look at him. So he was a true Philadelphian. He had a truck out here. The Eagles logo on it. Painted the same color that the Eagles colors. So. I'm not sure who's running the place. I think they're still there. I think the sandwich is still good. You don't see that familiar face. Good boy, buddy.
Standing there one day looking at Molly, there's a guy that worked for Carport. Can I help
you? Good look. This is the other hand.
That's my special.
No, because too hungry to talk.
It's an adulterated product. It's an adulterated product. Exactly. It's like cheese plus a bunch of like emulsifiers and oil and stuff.
Yeah, well, it's the one to fall apart.
Like, we want to let me get Twinkie.
So, the neighbor was always shopping, so he's like, right now we just stop, get a bite to eat.
I think we're still working on the last bottle.
As always.
I put it away.
Right. And as always, we take you guys right along with us.
Oh, you got it. Yeah, no, I mean, I just have to wait. You know, after the first year, I don't
think any Christmas are enough. I'm a big fan of having cheese on my French fries. Black time to enjoy them now. I enjoy my fries.
Hungry girl?
Hey, buddy. Cheek. There you go. Yeah, I had to go refill my soda. Check our dogs, the dog park. We met him there. And we would say hi to each other and stuff like that, because he'd be like by himself. And he didn't socialize with a lot of people. But he was a nice guy. And then found out he owned this place. We was coming here before we knew him, but we found out that he's the actual owner of this place. And if you see his kids, they look like he spit them out, look just like him. So this was family run. I'm not quite sure if he sold it or not, but yeah, like my wife said, he used to have this truck out here. And this was like a landmark. That truck was a landmark to this place. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the, you know.
Oh. The landmark is gone.
Yeah, that's sad.
In
there forever.
Yeah. Wow.
I'm doing this.
Chi-Chi, where you going? Here, come here. Where you at? Come here.
Table. Do you need anything?
Come here, bud. Here. Police of the world. And we can't take care of our own. Watching, always like, comment, support.
Chico, wants to thank him.
Come here, G. No, come here. No more. Yeah. Yeah. He didn't want to come up and say thank you or goodbye to you guys. So I'm going to say it for him. Yeah. As I was beginning to say, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. I am Gary, and this is Eating with the Dudes. You guys have a blessed evening. Peace out.